Hello, this is Mitch Rogoff, and I'm reporting from an American Airlines airplane. As you can see here, we're all stuck here because, well, they won't let us take off for New York. My mom and I were planning to go to New York and have a dinner, but now that's ruined. We're just hoping we can get there before midnight, but that doesn't look likely. Thank you and goodbye.